My favorite movie of all time is Karate Kid, and with the new season coming out, I thought I'd do something special for it. Obviously, you can tell by my shirt, I'm not a fan of Daniel LaRusso. Totally illegal kick. Johnny's the fucking real hero, Daniel's a bully. But I look more like Daniel. Noah's kind of a bigger guy, can play a bully. So I will be Daniel. I'm gonna have all the fans come, make them the bullies, and I thought it would be so funny if I went to a karate place and like acted like Daniel, and I'll walk in and I'll be like, hey, I'm Daniel, I just moved here from New York. I'm getting picked on at school. And then I have all of them walk in like a gang of Cobra Kai's and beat me up in the karate studio. And I think that, dude, I just think that's the funniest thing in the world.
Most of my pranks I improv, like I just go in there and do it. But for this one, I want like to say direct stuff from the movie.
Yeah, I made a list. I got, I'm definitely gonna have to mention you're the best around, gonna have to mention Mr. Miyagi, gonna have to mention Sweep the Leg. But I need help coming up with more things. So what better decision to make than to call my dad, the second most biggest Karate Kid fan in the world.
You need a list of all the things?
Yeah, I already got like Cruel Summer, You're the Best. Cause like when I'm in there, I'm gonna be so on the spot, I'm not gonna be able to think of the movie. So I need to have it like down.
Well, it's gonna be hard for you cause you gotta do LaRusso.
Yeah, I know, I'm used to Johnny. I fucking hate LaRusso.
You're probably gonna do LaRusso sounding like Johnny.
Watch my Johnny impression. 8 a.m. tomorrow, I'm a senior, what am I gonna do? Make it work.
8 a.m. tomorrow, I'm a senior, I've got 1 year to make it all work. And that's what I'm gonna do, make it work.
I can even do his yell.
Yeah!
Fun fact, back when Dad put me in karate lessons when I was a kid, I used to purposely yell like Johnny and he called me out for it, but I was like, no, what are you talking about? I'm just gonna keep hitting karate places till we get one that has never seen Karate Kid.
The students may not have, but like I said, the adults are gonna know it.
We'll see, I mean, you'd be surprised, dude.
True, but they're not—
Not everyone's a two-time All-Valley champion.
All right, well, good luck.
All right, bye, I love you.
Alright guys, let
me do. Right now we're gonna get the skeleton outfits from the Karate Kid. It's a classic. If we don't have Cruel Summer, if we don't have the skeleton outfits, it doesn't do the Karate Kid justice, you know? You guys wouldn't happen to know where Daniel is. I need to give him an ass beating, let me tell you. He stole my girlfriend, comes to my school, he's trying to beat me in the tournament. I mean, come on. Little Mr. Miyagi over there. You know, I'll beat his ass. I'll beat Mr. Miyagi's ass. Sensei Kreese is right. Strike hard, strike first, show no mercy.
I don't know who is that guy.
Oh, Daniel. LaRusso?
I don't know anyone like whom you're talking
to. Oh, he goes to our high school?
No.
No.
Oh, you guys don't know Daniel LaRusso? Well, if you see him, tell him.
Exactly.
He's gonna get it, all right?
Sure.
All right, thank you.
We were just talking about Cobra Kai.
I know, aren't you excited? Are you Team Johnny or Team Daniel?
Cobra Kai.
Hell yeah, Cobra Kai all the way. Daniel did an illegal kick to the head, we hate him.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny, the bully.
Ah, Johnny, yeah.
Yeah, the blonde hair, pretty boy, looks really amazing.
Yeah, I'm Team
one of
Johnny.
The best looking guys.
I was confused. I'm
Team Johnny all the way.
Team Johnny.
Yeah, Daniel comes to school, steals his girlfriend. He's a loser.
I like the Cobra Kai, you know.
Cobra
what I mean?
Kai all the way. We strike hard, strike first. No mercy.
No mercy, yeah.
Yeah!
There's no mercy.
Yeah. Yes, is there? No sensei! Have a good day. Hi.
Hey, what's up?
Do you guys have, you know, from Karate Kid, those skeleton costumes? Look at this bad boy. You wouldn't by chance, this rug right here, does blood come out of it? Because I'm going to this Halloween party, right? And Daniel's going to be there, and you know I have to knock him out because he's a pussy. But I'm wondering if it's going to, if the rug will be able to uphold that. I mean, he really deserves it. Comes to my town, takes my girl, thinks he's the shit, right? I got to show him who's boss. Strike hard. Strike first. No mercy, sir! Yeah! Last minute, I just put out fans come to this spot because I need a gang of bullies to help do the prank. How you doing?
I'm good.
How are you? What's up, dude? Give me a hug. Oh, bitch! Oh! I'm gonna go in there as Daniel. That's the kid that got bullied. And then I'm gonna like recite the Karate Kid skit. But then we'll have, like as I'm saying, like, I'm getting picked on at school. We'll have everyone in black come in and start beating the fuck out of me. No one laugh. Like I know it's gonna be fucking hard. But go in there and actually be like pissed. You guys wanna get pictures or shit?
Yeah!
All right, let's do it. So for the prank, I'm a fucking Johnny fan, but I've got to cover up the stupid ass LaRusso. Whoever thinks they're not gonna, don't say this just because you want to wear it. Who thinks they cannot hold in their laugh?
Should I go fucking change them?
No, just put on over that. We're getting naked right here. You ever seen Karate Kid?
What?
Karate Kid the movie? Awesome movie. I highly recommend it. Right up there with Shrek. we can't laugh. All right, let's practice. Everyone practice it. All right, I'm in there. Yeah, my name's Daniel, blah, blah, blah. You come in. Everyone's fucking behind him. The Crocs make it. All right, you guys get on his shoulders. What a beast. I'm going to send it to the people that made Karate Kid. Send them, they'll be like, oh, this kid's actually a pretty good actor. I should put him in the next film or the next season. Sign me up, Cobra Kai Bully. Yeah, I don't even need a speaking part. As long as I'm in there punching, kicking some ass with my man Johnny, I'll be good. Hey, I'm Daniel.
Nice to meet you.
I just moved here from New York. I'm getting in trouble at school looking to enroll in classes. You know, I got a gang of bullies at school and, you know, I just want to be the best around. I want to be the best there ever was.
Yeah, so how old are
you? Oh, 17. And you know, man, it's senior year. I got to make it work, you know? And they're really, I mean, it was a cool summer last time. I just need a...
If you want to come in, you can actually try an adult class.
An adult class?
It's at 7:30 to 8:30.
I mean, I got this one guy showing me stuff, but he basically, it's just like chores. Like, it's not even teaching me anything, yeah.
But you can definitely come on the 30th.
You know, I just want to get it back and compete with them maybe, you know?
Yeah.
Like a tournament or something?
Definitely the 30th. I have not...
I mean, it just doesn't stop. So I am looking at that one. Nothing.
You just had to push it, didn't you?
No.
Now you're gonna pay.
No.
No. Please stop. Leave me alone. I'm just trying to. Stop. Leave me alone.
It was Daniel's moan, dude.
You sound like a pussy.
I am a pussy. I'm Daniel.
Hello, fans.